by Norman Della Joio. It seems from the booth. Scenes from the Louvre is based on a TV show, The Louvre, from public television back in the 1960s. And I actually remember watching it. And, you know, so you got to take a little bit of perspective on this. We only had black and white television. And so you're seeing all, and it was made to showcase the wonders of Technicolor television and color television that had just come out at the time. But I remember hearing music, and I was already playing the tuba at that time. And just a couple years later, I ended up playing it in a regional band in Greenville, Pennsylvania. And I've loved the piece ever since. It's one of the major works for bands from the 1960s. So this is Scenes from the Louvre. It's in five movements. All the movements are really quite brief and challenging.
Thank you. Thank you.